performance.
Tell me this isn't happening.
Oh, look who it
is. I fell off near Moby Tracy. The pump caught in my trouser leg. My pump caught in my trouser leg and my sandwiches were badly crushed.
35p, please.
These sandwiches, however, were an excellent substitute. September the 2nd. Did not fall off.
Love you! Ew, I feel like my skin's crawling after that last one.
Yeah.
The B489, the Dawlish Road.
August the 23rd. Fell off near Budley Salterton. The pump caught in my trouser leg. Decide to wear short trousers from now on.
Excuse me, madam. I wonder if you could tell me of a good bicycle shop in this village. Well, I could either find a means of adapting my present pump, or failing that, of purchasing a replacement.
There's only one shop here.
You like the exciting life?
Your hard-boiled eggs in.
No, don't shoot. Take what you want.
August the 26th. Fell off near Ottery St. Mary. The pump caught in my trouser leg.
Instep caught on the rear mudguard stanchion.
And what happened to the corned beef rolls?
The corned beef rolls were crushed out of all... Here, how do you know about my corned beef rolls?
I noticed them, or what remained of them, in the road. I noticed also that the lemon curd tart had sustained some superficial damage.
That's right, the curd had become detached
from the pastry base.
Absolutely right, yes.
Otherwise, the contents of the sandwich box were relatively unharmed, although I detected small
particles of bitumen in the chocolate cupcakes.
But they were wrapped in foil.
And not the hard chocolate top, I'm afraid.
Oh, that's a bit unlike.
The sausage roll, the crisp, and the ginger biscuit were unscathed.
How do you know so much about cycling?
Well, I made a special study of accidents involving food.
Really?
Yes, do you know, in our laboratories, we have developed a cheese sandwich that can withstand an impact of up to 4,000 pounds per square inch. Amazing, isn't it? We've also developed a tomato which can eject itself when an accident is imminent.
Even when it's in an egg and tomato roll?
Anywhere. Even if it's in your stomach, it senses an accident, it'll come up your throat and out of the window. You know what this means?
Safer food!
Exactly! No longer will food be squashed, crushed and damaged by the ignorance and stupidity of the driver. Whole picnics will be built to withstand the most enormous forces. Snacks will be safer than ever.
After a few moments, I perceived a line of gentlemen with rifles. They were looking in my direction. I looked around, but could not see the target.